Here's how to determine if your Les Paul has a removable pickguard or not. First, look at the screws that I've highlighted here, and if they exist or if they go into wood, then it's not a removable pickguard. Next, if your guitar does have that option, but the pickguard is not included or you bought one used, then if you have holes on the pickguard side of the pickup rings, two on the bridge pickup and one on the neck pickup, then it can take a removable pickguard. And here's how they look on the side, two on the bridge, one on the neck. Because of the neck angle, there's only one on the bridge pickup. So it slots in just like this. If your Les Paul doesn't have a removable pickup, a removable pickguard, then don't drill holes because that's irreversible and you could devalue your guitar. Instead, buy a kit like this. This, you can just swap out your pickup rings and you're going to get a removable pickguard. That's the way to go.